Yo, welcome back. In today's video, we are going to be looking at top 5 gaming mouse, budget mouse. The company is known for affordable yet quality products. It has LED lights, braided cable, a DPI of 3200 and 5 programmable buttons. The good, very affordable, comes with a braided cable. The bad, build feels a bit cheap, not the most accurate mouse, so the sensor is not the best, and the quality of the mouse, it feels a lot plasticky and not the greatest. Coming up with another Red Dragon. It has RGB lights for all of you RGB lovers. It's a great design and look. It has 7 programmable buttons and DPI of 10,000. The bad, the durability issues in the long run. The good, fairly accurate sensor. It's a very great value for the money. And it has RGB lights. Another RGB mouse. It has a much better lighting than the mouse, two mouses before. It comes with Corsair's own software. You can customize programmable buttons or the lightning itself. The bad, no braided cable. The good, high quality build, very accurate sensor, and a good RGB. Very quality build. It has 9 programmable buttons, 2 LED light strips on each side. Also has its own software. You can customize buttons and lights up to 7 light colors. I have it myself. It's a good mouse. I do recommend. The bad, plastic cable. It's kind of stiff. It has 0 RGB. The good, it's a high quality build, and it has an extra programmable buttons and a great design. Coming up with the top mouse for shooting games, it's marketed as an FPS mouse. It has an accurate sensor of 12,000 DPI, 8 programmable buttons. It's really durable. The bad, it's on the heavy side, and the sniper button position can disturb your grip. The good, quality aluminium build, sniper button, and a really accurate sensor. What are your thoughts on my list? Do you own any of the mouse in the video? What is your best dream mouse? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and if you're new, consider subscribing. I would also appreciate if you like this video. See ya in the next one. Bye.